summer.
See you.
Ditto.
I know.
Same here.
I love her. You know, I did. When I first came to QVC, I did my tape interview with you.
Yes, you did.
That was like 15 years ago.
A long time ago. Really long time ago. And you were awesome, and you still are. That's what I love.
You too.
This bowl is amazing, but let's first just talk about what Temptations is all about. This is some of the most beautiful cookware, serviceware that you can put on your table or use in your kitchen. That's what is so incredible about Temptations, because it's microwave safe, refrigerator safe, dishwasher safe, freezer safe, oven safe to 500. This is genuine, all ceramic construction.
That's right.
It's hand painted. It's amazing, you guys. And today what we want to show you, and there's lots more Temptations on QVC.com, but today we want to show you, this is the Swirls and Pearls salad set. What do we get with it, Lisa?
So you're getting this great 4.5-quart bowl, one of the largest bowls that we make. What I love about it is if you've never heard of Swirls and Pearls, you're like, no, I collect Old World or I collect floral lace. Perfect. We have it coordinating perfectly with you. And I just want to show you right here. Here's Old World with it, Old World red. And then here's the floral lace red. So you can see it's the most beautiful accompaniment.
Perfect.
Let's talk about the detail on the outside. So we did that medallion shape right there that sort of looks like floral lace, sort of looks like Old World. It's the perfect accompaniment, all embossed. That means I can feel it on the outside. Notice that beading, that ticking at the top. Like, these are the pieces, you know, like your grandmother had that just create those memories, have that great collectability, and then beautiful shot of the inside medallion, again, all raised. I love it because it's low profile. So what's so great about that, you know this from cooking, to get 4.5-quart capacity sometimes, this is what you have to do.
Yeah.
So you get a lot of depth. But what you don't get is that east to west design right there. So maybe this is what you have. And we also have the most perfect tools that go with it.
Stainless steel too.
Yes.
On those.
I love this. Stainless steel, hand painted. But this is stoneware. So this is bakeware that goes into the oven up to 500 degrees.
I do like how thick and how sturdy this is.
Oh my gosh.
Because I've seen some bakeware and ceramic that is hollow inside. Makes it very lightweight and also makes it break very easily.
Yeah.
It doesn't wear well. This, you can feel you're holding an heirloom piece. What are all the colors?
Yeah, so we have the red up here.
I love the red.
Then let's go down to the front and I'll finish up with what else we have. Now, a couple things. Same Pantone colors that we use for 17 years. So if you collected with us all these years, this will match perfectly. So here is the green and the swirls and the pearls. Again, I want to show you. Here's what it looks like Old World. So you can see it's the exact same Pantone. And by the way, you can buy four bowls separately.
Wow.
So if you want to have this as your pasta dish, as your big salad dish.
What do they call? What would we look under? The swirls and
pearls? Swirls and pearls.
Okay.
Isn't that great? It's just like a mini me of this 4.5-quart bowl.
Dynamite.
So here's the green.
What's that brown one called?
It's chocolate brown.
Yum.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Yes.
A great neutral. So if you're not sure what someone has, that's perfect.
Okay.
How about that eggplant?
Wow, that's really rich.
That, yeah, very regal, very royal, beautiful purple saturation.
It's pretty.
I'm obsessed with the black, okay? Gorgeous.
Oh, wait, wait, you know what? Let me just point everyone. See that right there? There's the bowls, guys, right there. On your screen. This is the black.
That's the black.
Ooh.
So again, if you collect black floral lace, this is just like the perfect sister to black floral lace or Old World. And then at the very end, that beautiful cobalt blue.
That's gorgeous. Okay, so would you rather, and just don't put this ugly bad boy away first.
Oh, you want to show, huh?
Yeah, I do. Like, what do you, really? This looks like it should be in a hospital. Like, I've seen bedpans that are prettier.
That's because you and I were both nurses.
I know.
That's why you're saying that.
I've seen prettier bedpans. I don't want this in the kitchen. I don't want it. So I'm going to put it away now. Where are you going?
I'm getting something right out of the fridge.
Good.
Okay. Because, okay, so we saw Jeremy. Let me talk about strawberries, and you're like, yeah, it's summer season, right? Well, stoneware will keep hot food hot, but cold food cold. So wait, just feel that.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, through and through.
Through and through. You're right. Now, here's a little tip. Here's what I do. When I'm getting ready to make a big salad like this, I put the bowl empty in the refrigerator and let it get nice and cold, and then I fill it so it stays just perfect. By the way, I'm going to put it down on maybe something that's very special on Wednesday.
How special would that be?
Very special. Like, you might see it live at midnight, that kind of special. Okay, I'm just saying.
All right.
But I love the fact that we married the perfect utensils with it. So you're not like, you're not bringing out wood or plastic. You've everything you need. And look,
that is.
We even have the bowls right down in front.
I love the
bowls. So you can have a whole set. Yeah. So that's
you know
perfect.
What I got? I do want to tell everyone that the blue choice, yeah. really, really popular today.
Okay, got it.
They're loving that. And if you were to explain to them what shade of blue that would be, how would you describe that
cobalt.
Blue? Cobalt.
Cobalt
blue.
It's a deep saturation of cobalt blue. Mm-hmm. Now, if you collect Temptations, it's like that beautiful cobalt blue that we have in Floral Lace and Old World.
Okay.
It's just beautiful.
Okay. I love this red, though, I got to tell you.
Well, for like Memorial Day, yeah. July 4th,
yeah,
the red,
Christmas.
The blue. Christmas.
Oh,
see, you're
geez.
So smart.
Valentine's Day. I would do that too. Did you do bread? This
yes.
is gorgeous.
So we did a cheese focaccia bread with jalapeno. When you think about this, you're like, wait,
this
you baked
huge.
In here?
Yeah.
Yes, you can bake in here, but
huge.
I love to, I always love to present Temptations with you because you love to cook.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So look at that. Lift it out. Look at the bottom.
Oh my goodness. That is amazing.
Mm-hmm. Naturally
see,
so nonstick.
Perfectly cooked that is. Evenly. Didn't stick at all. I can feel that it has nothing like greasy or gummy on it that you had to pre-spray with or anything. Perfect even cooking. How's the inside though?
And then look at the inside of the bowl, number one.
Oh.
It's like you never even used it,
yeah.
right? You can literally just wipe it clean with a damp cloth.
Yeah.
But to your point, that's correct.
This is what I love is how it bakes and how it cooks. It can have the prettiest face you ever wanted, but if it leaves my food half baked or half done, I don't want it. And this is perfect.
It's perfection,
it
right?
Is. Hold that right there. Look at how beautiful that, see that? Look at that return of the dough. Look at that. All the way to the center. Go over here to the center here. Look at how beautiful that
and
is.
And you know how hard it is when you're cooking different depths
yeah.
of bread.
Get it
to
done
get
even.
This is done and mm-hmm. not have this raw.
Or burnt.
Yeah, or burnt.
In the more shallow areas, yeah.
That's exactly right. So when you think about it, it's kind of everything you need. And bowls are our number one customer request.
I love bowls. I got to tell you, what do you use the most in your kitchen? For me, it is the bowl.
Mm-hmm,
I
right?
use a bowl for mixing, for serving, for salads, for
yes.
fruits, for... I mean, I like to just leave them out on the counter
yes.
even and put the groceries, the fruit groceries
that's
into
what I
it.
Do with a bowl.
Do you,
when I'm not using it.
When I'm not using it.
I put fruit and like
I do.
Onions, potatoes,
if it's a
garlic.
Pretty bowl, onions, potatoes, garlic too.
Mm-hmm.
If it's a pretty bowl. And
yes.
if you get into Temptations, every single one of your bowls is going to be pretty. And that's what I'm saying. Start thinking about the bedpans that are in your kitchen. I'm sorry. You know I'm going to shoot from the hip. Think about these and go, I think I'm going to start trading those all out for, I always call this the face of an angel, but a workhorse in your kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what these are. Let's go through colors one more time.
I love that. So we'll start up here with that bright fire engine red. And I love what Antonella said, the fact that use it for your Americana holidays.
Or
sorry
Americana.
About that. I made a couple syllables there.
Americana.
But what I love about it is that then you can move on into the Christmas holidays. So
yeah.
there's red. Then when we come down in front, all of our Pantone mm-hmm. colors in Old World and Floral Lace. So we have the green.
Yep.
Here's the chocolate brown.
Love that chocolate.
There's that beautiful eggplant.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have the black.
So sexy.
That's a great like wedding or shower gift,
oh,
I think.
Oh, for sure.
Right?
Yeah.
And then the blue at the very
yeah,
end.
Yeah, that blue is super, super popular too, by the way. All right, what did I get on my pants?
What happened?
I'm only in like the second item and I have chocolate on my pants.
Where did that come from? Not me.
Probably, it's not, it's the chocolate.